Looks like I fell asleep. It's almost midnight. What is it? Strange. No one else should be here. I'll go check. Yes, the tablet. The department relies too much on this new monitoring system. At this rate, they'll soon give us a joystick and a lightsaber. How much does it cost? Okay, got it. What a comfortable gadget. In 10 years, these are gonna be everywhere. But still, a human is irreplaceable. I'll go ahead and have a look around. The battery drains out very quickly. You need to save the battery's energy. Excellent. There was a charger in Ben's office. Hell, what is it? I better approach the fuse box in the control room. According to the evacuation scheme on the wall of my room, the control room is in B7. What a terrible dream! It is midnight already. Time to go home. Night call. Let's hope nothing serious.
Hello, Bishop. Marvelous night, isn't it? I'm sure you don't remember me. A lot of time has passed since our last meeting. How do you like the new surveillance system? One day, you took everything I had, and now it's time to pay. In this building, there are some echoes of the past. Try to collect them so we can see who you really are.
What a psycho! What happened with the lights? Is this some kind of deja vu? I should go check out the fuse box in the control room. Well, I need to find the electrical panel. That's bad. Now I need to turn on the second fuse box. Hmm. Holy shit!
It loves to play.
Looks like it is the key card for some door. Well, now it seems the whole building is lit. Sick bastard! A giant cat! What else can you think of? I should avoid the ventilation tubes. The tablet battery is empty. I remember there was a charger in Ben's room. The tablet battery is empty. I remember there was a charger in Ben's room. is broken. Though picklocks from the evidence storage could solve the problem. I think I'm starting to understand where these giant toys came from. They were evidence from one of the cases. That explains a lot.